What's up, YouTube? Back with the third video with 7 Days to Die. Tonight is night 98. There's a horde tonight. This time, I've turned zombies up. I've increased the difficulty. And that's about it. Oh, I think I made the days, like the time cycle a little bit slower too. But yeah, you see, starting to get dark. So yeah, instead of it getting daytime at 4 a.m., I think it was, now it's like 8. So it adds a little bit longer and it's slower, so let's see. But while that's kicking off real quick, look what I just added. The hell am I doing? I don't know. I'm like adding a third story, I guess. Comes up and then I put a floor. So if you remember in the other video, I was like, maybe I'm gonna add something up here. Here I go. Oh, here we go. Excuse me, I'm dying over here. I lost my shotgun in a tragic death, so I got my rocket launcher out. I got six rockets. And then I got my trusty dust, sturdy dirty, flippy dippy thing here. Prepare some shit if I need to. Alright, we're gonna give a good old dive in here. See what we got going on out here. Always wanted to do that. That's the first time I did that, and I always wanted to do that. Had to get it on video for you guys. Alright, I guess I should put water in there. Make a bucket. So I added a bunch of stuff. I'll get to that. I guess I should have started it like a little bit before, but oh well. I'll show you guys that after. Added some more stuff outside and around a little bit. Made some more barriers. Try to get these damn zombies out of here. Let's go up front and see what we got going on. If we got anyone out here. Yeah, hello. Oh, I put a little ramp there. Jumped the mini bike. I put two blocks there, but I took the blocks out so the zombies wouldn't be easier just to jump one block. So now they'll like fall and then hit those spikes. Up, oh, lag. See, I don't know what the hell's going on. Turn zombies up. Increase the difficulty. Just to walk into a barrier. No. What the heck is this? I wanted to get like bombarded with zombies to get a good video. I'm sorry, guys. It seems like they're all back here. Like, look. I wonder if they're there right now. I could have swore I repaired that. Oh, bad. Parkour. Where are they at? Not cool. I wanted to see them. Just give him, just look at him. Oh my! That dude sounded pissed. Yeah, he's definitely pissed. Wonder what he's pissed about. Alright, let's just. Oh, it's a cop! He's gonna blow up! No, you ain't! Not today! Yeah. Look at you making me ruin my barrier. Look at this idiot. What? Oh, I just have to reload. Just put the ammo on my thing. Oh, I get him one shot. Nice. Ooh, don't fall. You're dead. You're paralyzed. Every time I see a paralyzed zombie, I'll just like think of Family Guy. What's his name again? I don't know. I can't think of it right now. I'm not good at multitasking. Where is there another? What the heck was that? How'd you get inside? What the hell is this? Where'd you come from? Idiot. Look, he was like, ow, my arm! And then he just gets back to jumping. He's having a jolly time. jumping up this thing. He dead? Quick scope. Now he's gonna come towards me. I guess I gotta go down there and kill him. How am I gonna? I guess I could just go all the way down here. Please make. All right, nice. You guys can see. Look, I put an X-ray here, and it looked like it looks so dumb. I put it, and I was like, all right, I should have just didn't do that. But I guess it had some little bit of a barrier. Looks so dumb. But I was talking to my buddy. That's the one thing I want to talk about. Is it's confirmed. I'm gonna be switching to PC gaming here after Christmas. Hopefully before. That'd be sick. I'm gonna just switch to 7 days of Dial Net. I'll continue it on there. I'll start a new season or something. I don't know. But my buddy Corey was like, just keep it like out to there. These barricades and just make it all the way around. I'm like, that would take so much, but that's my next goal. That's my next goal. Do all that. Even though I have another project up there. I just start too much shit. Alright, the zombie definitely just got busted up by something. What are we dealing with here, boys? It's one of them. One of these hit. No! One of the pistols. Just continue running into it. It's alright. You'll get me. You'll get me eventually. Promise. Keep trying. You'll fulfill your destiny one of these days. I'm gonna go up on. Oh, isn't there this one? Back here. Did he break my door? Wait a minute. What happened to this guy? Oh, that was the zombie, I think. That was from earlier, though. Tried quickscoping. Oh my god. Oh my god! Woo! No! No! Oh my gosh! Run, 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 run. I messed up. Dear Lord. What happened to this guy then? Where did he go? Where did he go down there? Scared the shit out of me. Oh my gosh, I got him one shot. Lucky ass shot. I'm gonna close that door even though it doesn't do nothing because wow, I really need to put windows or just fill that up with steel or some shit. I don't know. I need to do something about that. Same with these up here. They'll probably climb up here. Shit, they're probably on the roof. I don't even know it. Nah, we're good. I'm just freaking out. That was a nice scare, though. Do we have anything else, though? But look, I mean, come on. I'm about to put the zombies on, like, high next time. I got him on 100%. I got the difficulty on, like, the regular, not, like, the noob thing. I just wanted to see more zombies. I don't know if the difficulty adds more zombies. I guess it wouldn't. Zombies going to shit. Alright, where the hell are they at? I hear, like, dogs down there and shit, like, chirping away from the shit hitting them in the face. Getting all busted up. Wait. Oh, look at this guy. He's, like, leaping. Alright, ready for this? Yeah. Touch my fence. How dare ye? How dare thee? He's not there? No. I guess that's a. They could have gone. I need to start like learning to close the doors behind me. I just run out with them open. I'm not seeing like any of them. What are they called? Fertile zombies, like the tall ass ones. Like there's nothing. I'm gonna shoot off one of these, try to get their attention. Anything. I know there's like heat maps in this game. I was watching the one dude's videos. Shout out to you. Can't think of it right now. Like I kind of want to use this thing. But there's nothing. Nothing to use it to. I feel like there's a better possibility of a zombie coming up behind me than there is come in front of me right here. Because they don't, they just probably look at this and they're like, nah. They know. They're like, nah, I'm not walking through that. Oh, I put that right there too so they can't climb up. This is like, come on, where? I'm ready. Got a damn bazooka. Ooh, look, I'm out, can't get me. The daytime, or is it just like getting bright? Oh shit. Got bright pretty damn quick. I already got like visuals, like I can see out there. Alright, let's just. Ow, shit. I hear him. Where'd they be? There it is. There's a dude, a couple of them down in there. I'm just gonna let them have at it. They'll eventually die. Well then, I gotta repair it. I bet when you were before zombified, you may have been bad. Ah! Damn zombies. You're getting back up? Just die already. I think that killed her. Zombies are still running. We got to wait. There's like, they don't even come in hordes anymore. I see more hordes like in the morning than I do like at night on a horde night. Like it could be just a random day and there'll be a horde just sweeping by in the morning, taking their stroll. And they all just decide to come in. Like, and I'll come out here and look at them and they'll walk by me and just try to get in my house. I'm like, bitches, get out of here. Gotta take care of them. Y'all backseat. I hear something. Screw that door. The zombies are taking the window. I can't. Whoa, what was that over here? It looked like there was something over here. Must have been seeing shit. Nope. Must have been seeing shit. Hey, hello. The idea is pick up some booty. Pick a booty. The time is. There you be. Oh, damn, he must have just got messed up. I'm gonna go. Oh, shit. Hey, guys. Good. I got one little. Damn, they're. Why are they always coming back here? This doesn't make any sense. Come to the front. Give me. Oh my gosh. See, they definitely all come from like over this hill or something because all of this stuff is destroyed back here. Look at this. Why are they all coming from back here? It's doing its job though. It's killing them.